Item number, SCP-416. Object class, Euclid. Special containment procedures. Owing to its anomalous topographic structure and the danger it poses to civilians, it is essential that SCP-416 be sequestered from the public. Though SCP-416's true borders have yet to be exactly mapped, SCP Overwatch has, in cooperation with the government, restricted foot access and instituted a no-fly zone within 5 kilometers from the boundaries, measured by the initial observation team. Description: SCP-416 is an oblong area of forest located in northern. It displays remarkable spatial anomalies, the most notable of which is that once entered, it is impossible to leave on foot. The only personnel to escape the area inside SCP-416 were extracted by an aerial reconnaissance team. Though from the air SCP-416 appears identical to the surrounding coniferous forests, it displays a bewildering array of plant life. Species as varied as Joshua trees, Grand Didier's baobab, Wallamy pine, and Manchineel trees have been observed. No explanation has been offered as to how these species arrived and propagated. All observations indicate that SCP-416 is entirely devoid of animal, fungal, or insect life. Personnel deployed inside SCP-416 report that the entire area is continually overcast with fog, despite satellite evidence to the contrary. Exploratory records. On date expunged, local geographical surveyors reported a sudden seismic event coming from the area now known as SCP-416. The Foundation was alerted after the surveyors reported anomalous topological features. D-class personnel were fitted with GPS trackers and tasked with walking across the entire area of SCP-416. Though the subjects reported that they maintained a constant speed, their movement speed relative to the area outside SCP-416 slowed dramatically as the subjects ventured further in. The deployed personnel were unable to reach the epicenter of the seismic event. The subjects reported no indication of backtracking on their part. It appears that SCP-416 may be infinite in area to observers located within it. The D-class personnel forced to endure prolonged stays inside SCP-416 have developed a wide array of mental instabilities, ranging from depression and post-traumatic stress disorder to catatonia, hallucinations, and psychosis. Topological analysis. A team of physicists assigned to analyze the topographical anomalies associated with this SCP concluded that it appears to be the three-dimensional intersection of a six-dimensional Calabi-Yau manifold within the surface of the Earth. Research is still being conducted as to what force maintains this intersection, though speculation abounds that it is related to the object, or objects, at the center of SCP-416. Addendum 4-5. SCP-416 is being considered as a storage location for several movable safe and Euclid-level SCPs, specifically, data expunged. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-415, The Harvested Man, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.